And I'm throwing a burger in my face.
What type of burger?
A double quarter.
I've seen better. Double quarter, huh?
Yeah.
Better than nothing.
Turns out my my game did save after all, so I kept my stuff pretty much. Yeah. Did you go after I left?
Well, I finished whatever I was doing. I don't remember what it was. No.
Cardboard box anywhere there? Okay. Oh, well, I want to make something in the cardboard box. What?
Get it together, Nick! Something like that.
Yeah. Damn, so much stuff has been unlocked. Yeah. Alright, man. Let's have the wardrobe. Alright, where you at, girl?
Over here, boy.
Jesus. I don't know, some electric boom gun. I can freeze the zombies.
I just managed to get another 3 more
blocks. Oh, nice. It'll help tons.
A couple of boxes over here. Stop that!
Where are you at, girl?
I just went back to the safe house to get some more shit.
Okay.
Now that I got more inventory slots, that is. It's a good melee weapon. I guess the electrical
hammer's always great. The pole arm as well, from that crazy psycho Chinese dude. What? Just get up there anyway. Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, boy.
Basically, everybody yellow objectives.
What? Oh yes. Oh wow, what? Oh, tactical RC. Blades? It's the rotor. Some points. Oh, we're checking the map. Where are we going? To the side mission?
Yeah,
actually, can't see it. I see it. Go turn left up here. And then turn left again. Or right, whichever. Whichever, doesn't matter. Either way, it leads to it. Follow this road all the way down. I turn left when you get to the end. Yep. Then should be on your. If you keep going, for maybe another 30 seconds. You should come up. Yep. Cool. Shit! Oh, wow. I don't know how, but...
I think it's up here, dude. Why is there a battle axe on the wall?
Why not? I'm yet to find something to make with the leaf blower.
It's kind of weird that you can't just like slap shit together, you have to have a recipe.
Yeah. Yeah, it kind of makes sense. Hey bro.
Hey man, you doing alright? Need some help?
You a businessman? You want in? We're gonna make a movie. And we're gonna make millions.
Oh yeah? What, like one of them fly on the wall documentaries?
Come on, don't be so naive. Look at all the men walking around, right? Even dead, some of them are hot. All I need is a few good men. You know what I mean? It's all about the talent. And I know talent when I see it.
Holy shit, man. That kind of a movie. He's his own, I say.
And he's got it. Blonde, redhead, Asian, Latino. As long as they're dead and they're hot. The wilder, the better. Now go get him, kid. Time is money.
What?
This guy's fucked up. Hot male zombies. Whoa! It's raining, man! It really is.
You have to kill them?
Those ones I did, yeah. You have to. What? Where are they dropping from?
What do we have to do?
I guess we've got to find some hot zombies. Apparently there's quite a few. There's one just over here. Oh no, it's not. What?
I'm a little confused as to what we're supposed to do to this guy. Found a massage. James.
Yeah.
I got a surprise for you.
Get the zombie on set.
Do we just have to
in here screaming.
I think we just have to bring them in.
Yeah.
I think you killing those zombies was a bad idea.
Yeah, I have a feeling that they were supposed to. It's a female, but you know, that's right, we'll work with it. Yeah. Is that a dildo?
Yeah. It's a mess.
Oh. Yeah, whatever.
Come on, buddy. Hell, that's a human. There's a human out here.
What?
Beating his ass in the window. There's two humans out there. How's that feel, man?
Oh.
Oh, my dildo broke. Dude, what?
Oh, wow. I'm gonna grab this guy. Oh, you killed him.
Yeah, I killed him.
He's dead. Go find some more zombies. So I killed the last ones.
I hear some male zombies over here. Maybe we should grab the hunter meat. Kill all the females.
Yep. I gotta say, this hasn't been the easiest side mission.
Well, it would have been easy. There was a pile of dudes out the front of this thing, and you're like, kill them.
Dead in one hit, too.
Oh, hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on a butt moment.
Hmm.
Take this word.
I think I've got one dude following me.
What? What?
I can't get him out of the chair.
You might need to sacrifice the chair. Just pop it in and see what happens.
See if I can walk it back up. Yeah, I'm trying to reverse this chair here. Damn it.
How do you grab onto the,
Yeah, he's out of the chair now.
Wait, I thought he was. No, he's not. Yeah, I see. Oh, shh.
This house is not wheelchair accessible.
We should file a complaint. Discrimination.
Yep, here's another Zambi.
Come on, get up. Oh, yes, I got up!
You got him up?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just used my muscle body powers. Alright. Okay. Oh, okay. Get out of the chair. I don't think he's gonna get out. Oh, I have to leave him in there in the chair.
This guy's only fascinated on this dead dude.
I can't get him out of the chair, honest to God. He's just... I punched him in the face, I've tried everything.
Okay.
Leave him. We need another wheelchair. Start.
I'm bringing a guy over. Oh, don't you fucking start eating. God damn it, why do there have to be guys dying at the front of this house?
Just give them all the punch in the face. They're both gonna go for the. Oh no. Come on, bro. Yeah. Nice short shorts.
Thanks, bro.
Oh no, don't eat him. What happened? It's in between the door, probably. The bitch. The wheelchair go. He's still in the fucking wheelchair. He's trying to get out of the room. He's wheeling himself around. He's stuck in the door. Oh, jeez. That's funny. That's real funny. Killed that dude.
God damn it, Zambi.
All right. Not sure what this is. Oh, they're after that chick. Guys on his way. He's following me. On our way to an awesome porno. They stopped moving? Are they moving for you?
This guy's not moving at all. This guy's moving.
He's coming for the body. Hey, out of the way. I'm gonna destroy this.
Can you even destroy bodies?
Damn it, Troy! Okay, we need a new plan. We need to get that dude out of the chair.
Yeah, I agree.
Stat. Alright, where are ya? Oh, he got out.
He got out?
Yeah, but I can't find the chair. It's gone. Oh, no, there it is. Yes!
Alright, I got the keg, you got the chair, let's do this. Here's a guy, let's wheel him up. Oh, fuck you guys. There you go.
Oh!
This works.
What the hell? Oh, you are walking everywhere on my screen.
Alright, we're gonna get through this together. We will get through this.
Are you bugging out?
No, I can't move. I'm gonna try.
You should put it down.
Oh, I can do this.
Okay, wheel him in. Wheel him in before this shit gets out of control.
Alright.
I know what sells. Look at those blush.
Two.
Milky gray, lifeless sockets.
Did one die?
One's not on the bed.
Yeah.
Yes! Yes!
There's gotta be some.
Okay. Do we go talk to the guy?
You wanna, you know, get some action? No, thanks. I think I'll pass. Whatever. And I was gonna give you the zombie fluffer credit as well. Your loss. See you around, buddy.
Buddy.
Give us that PP. Hey,
what's up, PP?
No, we got the PP.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
Oh, in that case.
Shut him.
Just destroyed everything in there. Abomination is never not gonna happen. Ever. Right, where now? Let's have a look at our side missions.
Ooh,
I suppose we should do chapter 3.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Yep.
Drive me home, James.
Do it. I'm not supposed to go this way, but. Oh, come on, it's just a tree. Oh! 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 Oh, come on, it's... Who's really that tough? Oh, perfect!
Yeah, looks like the Duke boy's got into a little bit of a trouble. Yeah, let me just... Is there a lead pipe around here?
Hey, blueprint. Zombie Raker. We have a katana and a rake, I'm guessing.
Looking for a girl called Annie. She around?
How do you know Annie? I could let you in if you do me a couple favors.
Oh god, everyone wants favors.
Sexual.
But we had to abandon our other safe areas in a hurry. I left some important stuff.
Maybe they're not. Maybe she wants some company. Maybe. That's pretty much the same thing. Fuck!
You're being chased. It's in a box.
Okay, I'll get your stuff, but then you're gonna let me see her.
Yeah, that's the deal. Tattoo kit from the school, ring box from the house. Look for the graffiti.
Okay, lady, you got a deal.
Brings back memories. Bad ones. That's
I can't
shit.
Stand this waiting anymore. Don't talk to me.
What type of pants? A boxing pants?
Boxing shorts, yeah. Oh, and there are some boots there as well. Probably boxing boots. No, 500 boots, okay.
I already got those on.
If I make the weapon, I'll drop the rake for you. It's on the ground.
Is it a katana and a rake?
Yeah. That always surprises me when they stick their hands through the window and they try and get you.
Oh. What's wrong with this car?
Everything, this car's so fucked. Oh shit, get out of the car. Let me help you out. A lawnmower.
Aw, damn it.
Where'd you find this gun? It's ridiculous.
Every deal figure.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there before.
Let's get up there.
Yep. Dictionary.
No, that's a weapon.
That's correct.
Oh, crap. Get out of here, dictionary.
Oh, cool. That's the cat version of that. Oh, what? I just got tackled.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah. What is that noise? Oh.
This is not good.
I had my fucking stream here to be in a bad time. That's fucking annoying.
Really?
Yeah. Ooh.
This ain't good.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, eradicated. Ooh, blueprint.
Check out my go-go boots, baby. Is it a broadsword and
motor oil?
Oh god.
Yes.
Be awesome. Going in here again, researching for some footballers.
Look at my attire, dude.
Are you in tennis shorts again?
Yeah, but look what I'm wearing on my ankles. Damn, these fucking guys are tough.
Tennis kid. Okay, this is a safe zone now. Awesome.
Did you find the ring?
What, sorry?
Did you find the ring? Is that what you said?
Oh, this is a safe zone now. Nice outfit.
Okay. That's crap. This is not good. Lame-o.
Silly boy, this stuff hitting on me. Oh, what's this? Oh my god, yes.
That's disappointing.
Are you ready to do this?
Hey. Grab something.
Dude, we can grab the wheelchair anytime we want now. That's hilarious. God. Dude, have we made the mecha dragon yet? With the fire breathing?
Yeah.
Yet? We haven't made the fire breather.
Oh, not with the fire breather. What are you using?
It's called the hand cannon.
Piece of crap! I blow my own mind!
Well, I think we should head out.
I think we should.
Alright, 300 meters away, we need a car. Hey, where'd you go? You still inside?
No, I'm outside. There's a dump monitor on the other side that you can leave the fire.
Oh, alright.
I'll meet you at the front.
Okay.
Yes, I went back up. That's better. Let me get in.
Get in, bro.
What the hell, man?
Shit. Wow.
What the fuck? What? Oh, you set it up to blow up.
Wow.
You must press the button.
I had no idea. Okay, don't press right click when you're in the car.
Alright, let's get this taxi then.
Go!
I gone the wrong way, haven't I?
Yes.
What's your kill total at right now?
3.7k.
Wow. Mine's at 5.
What was that? Damn.
Plus, I'm more styling than you'll ever be.
Impossible. Bitch, I make this look good. Here we go.
What the hell? Why did I just get on fire? What the fuck? Oh, it's a maniac.
Set yourself on fire again. I'm at the point.
That's good. Blueprint. Defiler? Where am I going? Oh, over there. Sure this is the same spot?
Meters away.
Bitch. Got him.
Oh god.
Oh fucking hell, oh, dude.
Sorry. Oh.
Alright, it's clear now. This is our bitch.
I found some women's yoga pants.
Nice.
Perfect.
Where are they?
Oh, just over here in the suitcase.
Oh, nice. What? Oh my god. What?
Yeah. Badass. Badass.
Floor bagel. Need it for my guts. Alright, we got everything we need?
Mm-hmm.
Let's make like a toilet and poop off.
Doesn't make any sense.
Exactly. Makes all the sense. Let's go. Don't kill us all, please.
Try not to this time.
That's a pole you're driving in.
Yeah. That's cool, I got this.
I got this.
Oh, okay, I'm not going. Oh, yes, we are going this way.
But we're gonna.
Get out!
I only survived a giant explosion.
Oh, wow. Don't zap me. Pretty much there. I think we'll be fine.
Wow. Can't believe I never saw that before.
Mighty slapper. Wow.
You know I'm building it. Hey, Boothie. Welcome, man.
What the fucking shit fuck is this?
Using the party slapper. What?
Get in! What? Seriously, get in!
I don't even know where to get in.
Just at the front. You should be able to get in. What?
Oh! Like the back seat.
You're in
a... Oh, what?
Alright, do some damage, bro. Unleash hell.
Left click isn't doing anything.
X. Or whatever, attack.
X. Left click is
e,
my attack.
F.
Hmm.
What the fucking shit? What? Oh! We have to eat zombies. And then we can shoot them out. Dude.
Alright.
It's kind of gross.
Are you...
Oh wait, we're not supposed to go that way. What the ungodly fuck is this?
I'm confused about my role in this contraption.
I think we all are. This is our new Batmobile.
That's
I have to
foul.
Get in the mouth, man. Uh oh. Run away!
No. That abomination. I'm carrying sushi for some reason.
You have one.
She looks like a zombie. Yeah, she's up in the comm tower somewhere. I don't know. It's just a light through the door.
It's pretty neat out of this place. So, what is the junk thing? Are you just made out of whatever?
Yeah. Pretty much. Party slapper.
I'm waiting for the other player.
Go. You can go. I'm right next to you.
No, it literally says waiting for the other player.
Friend or foe.
Hey, wait. I know that guy.
Hi, Annie.
What are you doing here, Nick?
I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to go to Ingleton with me or something.
Oh, I get it. Came here to rat me out to that guy who's looking for me.
Well, he won't get a chance to. See, around here, we exterminate rats.
Yeah, man. Yoga pants.
He's okay.
Yeah, I swear, I don't know what I was thinking.
How do we know we can trust this chump?
We found an old plane. It needs work, though. And some fuel.
Red, this could be our chance.
Wait.
Give me a chance to prove it to you.
Nick, this is Red. He's been leading up the resistance for...
I'm a realist, Nick. Speaking of which...
Was yoga pants too tight?
Can you guys help me find what I need? You know, maybe we can work together to get out of here.
Yeah, I know some people with some fuel. But look at this, Nick. The government is killing off the survivors that they find. They're not saving them. So if you can do some things for us, you know, go out, burn some equipment, short out some radios, mess with some cameras. You do that, and you got yourself a deal.
How about this? I do all that, and then you take off that hat.
Maybe it's time for you to become a realist, Nick.
Your mustache looks much better.
Plus, you got no other options.
Looks like a real mustache. Rather than the fake one that I was wearing before.
Yeah, the pencil on one. What's that? Oh.
Dude.
Alright.
Dude. You look like a fucking... what do they call those guys that do the YMCA? Village people. Yeah, that's what you
call it. YMCA.
What?
Comes the boom cannon, bitch. Oh, that's right.
Thanks for the help before.
You should get in this car, man.
What car is that?
Junk bike.
Where are you?
Oh, yes. This thing is amazing. That side maybe went in.
Alright. I'm gonna put on my tasteful booty shorts again.
YMCA. That's exactly what my character reminds me of. Got those yoga pants and that hat. That fucking hat.
That fedora, man, is so good. Alright, I'm coming to you, brother.
What's the horn again?
I don't know what it is on keyboard. Alright, hold on a minute. It took me a while to get my lipstick on. Jeez. No one understands.
Got this puppy.
Me. It looks like you cut off half a car and you put the back of the fucking.
No.
Right.
Where'd you go? You jump off.
Oh wait, I thought it was just there, but it's not.
Get on.
Okay, let's go. Feel out.
Shit.
Alright, I'm gonna jump up here. I'll go get the one closer.
able to leave the old bike here. Oh, I found something. A weapon blueprint.
Oh, what? Freedom Bear?
Oh my god, Freedom Bear is huge. Anyway, what am I doing here again?
Getting a camera.
Oh, you're all the way. That's right. Thanks. In bed, it's not doing anything.
Yeah, I think it's like a sentry, if I remember correctly.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Nice.
Freedom. Oh, what? Car bomb?
Yeah, dude.
It's Freedom Bear gone. It's Freedom Bear.
Oh yeah, I've worked it out as well, man. I just haven't enabled it yet and still in the final process of doing things. Okay. Well, that was a waste of my time. Oh yeah, we should try to find the, We should try to find that place with that opened up now. Remember? We have the key for it?
Remember.
It's like, happy something something place. We should try to find it.
Nerd launcher. A toy store.
Really need some health. That beer will do you just fine.
I lost freedom there, I can't believe it.
Sweet ham. So what are we doing now? Trying to find something
else. I guess we gotta head back.
Yeah, you got your bike still going?
Yeah.
Not going anywhere you are. I think that's the next building over, but...
Crud. I was hoping I could get through there.
Well, that's the way that where we were before for the safe house.
Get out. Get off. You have a machine gun on you by chance?
What? I don't have a machine gun now, but I have a minigun.
Okay. No, I need a machine gun. Oh!
What? Cuddly bear? Miller.
Go, Nick, go.
What are you doing, Miller? Where you at, James?
I'm coming. I was still at the that courtyard before because I was trying to find a portable radio, but I couldn't find one.
Yeah. I'm in like the fucking metro system or something. Already got the yoga pants. Already got the cashmere sweater.
Someone calling. What?
Was that someone what?
I'm calling the mobile?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, if someone's phone ringing.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't lie to me.
Nick is dying! Wait,
help me out, man!
I don't think I can get to you. Where are you?
Better bring it.
Where the fuck are you, dude?
You're 141 meters away from me.
But I'm also downstairs. Whereabouts are you? Oh, fuck you. Get off me, Zambi. You know, Bishop's in the channel. Bishop's in the channel! Smiths in the channel. Are you still dying? Oh, you are still dying. Oh man, you got tons of life. I can get to you.
Miller was calling me on Steam.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. He was saying something in the Where the fuck are you, dude? Are you down? Like, whereabouts are you? I can't work that out. Are you... How the fuck did you get to...
On the street.
Other side of the street.
Drove. I drove and I fell off the bridge.
You fell off the bridge.
Yeah. You can get me, man. Come on.
Yeah, I know. I'm, like, in the wrong place, though. Yeah, I thought I could make that. Get out of here, zombies. Fucking Jesus Christ. I don't know how... Oh, shit! Get off me, bitch. We're about 7 hours in, I would say. Wouldn't you say, James? Yeah, it's about 7 hours.
7 hours, yeah.
Frustrated. Are you just lying there just going like
just bleeding out. Zombies
bleeding out of your dick.
Bleeding
Blake
out,
is
though.
Bleeding out of his dick.
Impossible. I'm wearing yoga pants. They're too tight.
Maybe that's why you're bleeding out of it.
Restricting blood flow everywhere.
Is it dick? Is it dick a kit?
Mate, you're just getting further away from me.
I have to, like, go back around. Because I went into, like, you know where we lost the car? I ran in there thinking you're in there.
Didn't make the jump in the SUV. It threw me out of the window shield. And probably down three stories.
As you do.